I'm going back home to surprise my family.
I'm not gonna make this intro long at all because we got no time for that. But basically, I'm going to visit my family. I was supposed to go to Dominican Republic or to Mexico for a vacation with my best friend, but then she had to go and get promoted to anchor. So she couldn't take off. So I ended up having still the vacation day. So I'm like, you know what? We're gonna go visit my family and we're not gonna tell them. We're gonna surprise them. So I'm surprising all my family, all my friends. The only person who knows obviously is my sister because she had to make sure that I like got to my parents and stuff and you know, someone to know when I'm getting there and all that good stuff. So it'll be nice and exciting. I just finished work, it's Monday, and we're gonna shower, we're gonna get all nice and ready, then we're gonna head out to Chicago. Now, time to see my trip to Miami and surprising my family. Okay, we made it to Miami, but there's a slight problem. What's that slight problem? That my mom keeps calling me, so does my sister. So, my sister, I'm about to call her back right now, but my mom keeps calling me and she FaceTimes me. And so, like, what am I supposed to say? No, I can't FaceTime. Like, I was just like, oh, I'll call you now in a little bit, but basically, like, I always answer her FaceTimes. And I'm not sure where I'm gonna FaceTime her from, so I'm just a little bit freaking out. But, okay, bye. Okay, we have another update, and that update is my parents and Camila are still in Orlando. I am in Miami. Do you see the issue? But they might not be able to leave until 1 p.m. and it's 10 a.m. right now. So I kind of really want them to come fast. They don't know I'm here, which is why they don't care to get back to Miami. So kind of bummed out that I can't see them now. So let's just see how this goes. Alrighty, I am in Miami right now. I am in my cousin's car, so she picked me up from the airport, and then she let me borrow her car for the day because she's at work now. So right now, my goal is to go home and first surprise my grandma. So she's number one, my grandma and my dog. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get that video. I'll just set my phone somewhere, and then we'll get that. And then after, I'll figure out how it is. I'm gonna meet up with my mom and dad and my sister. Okay. Oh my god, I look like a mess. So I'm about to pull into my neighborhood. Guys, I feel so like nostalgic. Like, I'm gonna cry. Like, I'm literally home. Check it out. All right, this is where I live. And now we're gonna see my grandma and my dog. I'm so excited. All right, here we go. Okay, come on. Ah, bueno, aquí estamos. Acá tengo mi copito y a mi abuelita. Abuelita, ¿sabías que iba a venir?
No, que voy a estar bien.
¿En tu video? Hola.
Ajá.
¿Qué pizza? All right, I'm back in my room. There's my patotes, guys. This is the cutest dog in the entire world. His name is Capiz. Capiz, say hello to the vlog. You guys have seen him in past vlogs. Okay, so I changed and I showered, and now I'm gonna put this on Capiz so I can take him with me But the thing is, I don't know how to put this on because this is new. And I feel like it's not even like my dog anymore because I don't know how to put this on.
Abuelita, no sé cómo ponerle esto a Copito. ¿Cómo se le pone esto a Copito? Y se deja. Copito, ya va, ya va. Soltalo, Copito.
Who is it? I have to get a mask. I don't have a mask, but I can't see who it is. Hold on.
Hello! Hi! Hi! All right, we're here with Natalia. Natalia, say hi.
Hi.
Natalia, tell us a little bit about you. Who are you to me?
I'm your cousin. The and best
100%.
Yeah.
Do you see her hair? Guess what? She vlogged herself doing her hair. So guess what? We're gonna get a vlog out of there. This is her channel.
Phone, but I was like,
you know
what? Fuck it. I can't do it. Say hello.
Yeah, I look so bad.
You hello. Look so. What the heck? This is Kaylin. You guys have met her before.
Who is this for?
This is for YouTube? All my fans. It's officially time to see my family.
2,000 years later.
Update number 47. They finished eating and I'm 30 minutes away, so I'm like, sister, I don't know. And I talk about, I'm talking to my sister obviously, talk about politics, extend the conversation, I don't know, do something. They like, you guys can't leave, I'm already like on my way, like they literally can't leave. So she's just trying to eat very freaking slowly. She's the only one who hasn't finished eating, and then she's gonna pretend she has to take a test, and she can't be in the car. Bro, I'm literally 2 minutes away and my sister's saying that my dad like is leaving, is in the car and leaving. Oh my god. Okay, next thing you see is me seeing them. Okay, here we go. That's it. Who is that? Who is that?
What is that, rent a car?
No, go, go, go! Wait, stay there.
In the restaurant!
Go through there! I am! Oh my god, did Bobby leave?
No.
Oh my god, wait.
miss these type of outfits because it's all I used to wear all the time, and now I just always wear sweaters. Porque me da miedo. I've noticed que tengo como un little dent en entre estos dos. You don't see it un poquito? I don't know. Say hello to you.
Hi, my vlog. Hello, how are you guys?
So my uncle's my dentist, and isn't it so funny how every single time I go, he's like, you have to floss, and every single time I forget to floss. And he's like, have you been flossing? And I'm like, do you want me to lie to you? I'll get better. This time, I will start to floss. Flip on this. Like I would literally flip. Oh my god, this is my locker, everyone.
Was it really?
Yes. Yes.
No.
So we're just chilling, we're watching the college admissions scandal thing that has to do with like Olivia Jade and them. Interesting. And doing this a couple. Right now I'm on my way to laser. So basically, like, long story short, I couldn't cancel my laser membership because I guess I signed a contract, and then I was like, but I'm moving, so I can't get laser every 6 weeks the way it's intended to. So like, I'd like to get my money back for the sessions that I have remaining, and they're like, too bad, so sad, you gotta pay it off and you gotta do it. And I'm like, okay. So they basically said, whenever you're in town, just come in, we'll do it for you. So yesterday I came in, they're like, sorry, we're packed. And I'm like, I don't live here, like, I need to get the laser done today. Whatever, long story short, they end up getting me an appointment today, which is day three. Today's Thursday. Anyway, after laser, I'm going to Michael's really quick to buy my mom a Cricut. So my mom has a balloon business, if you're in Miami. This is her Instagram. It's called Petra Design. It's like a party planning business. She does like these beautiful like balloon arrangements. You've seen the balloon walls and things like that. Like, my mom does that. So basically, we're super excited that she has like this business. She's been doing it 2 years. So my sister and I really want to like support her, and she's wanted a Cricut for a long time to like put the people's names like and customize the balloons. So we're gonna buy her that and surprise her. So I got the laser. As you can tell, I got my underarms, so I do underarms and legs. But because of the fact that I'm gonna be at the beach, she's like, I really don't recommend you doing your legs because you might get discoloration and you'll get little white spots and it's not gonna look cute. And I was like, you know what, okay, fine. So I only got my underarms done. So freaking painful, but it's worth it. Para ser bella, hay que ver estrellas, okay? So. Dad, where are we going?
Si tú where are we going? Me dices ahorita que me quieres a tu lado, qué lindo sería. Si tú con esa boquita ya me tienes embobado, yo te besaría, pero no me dices que sí, que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí, que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí, que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí, que sí, que sí, que sí. La gente me dice que ya es muy obvio, que ya se me nota. Que estoy más intenso que un niño con una pelota. Cuando tú bailas me prendo automático. Me pongo a pensarte romántico. Como un astronauta lunático, un fanático. Tú y yo sabemos que sin filtro eres más bella. Me gusta que tú nunca te fotochopeas.
Dime qué hacemos entonces. Si mudas tu ropa a mi closet, dime tú porque yo no sé. Lo único que yo sé es que si tú me dices ahorita que me quieres a tu lado, qué lindo sería. Si tú con esa boquita ya me tienes embobado, yo te besaría, pero no me dices que sí. Que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí. Que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí. Que sí, que sí, que sí. Ay, tú no me dices que sí. Que sí, que sí, que sí. Yo te quiero así tal cual. Flow bien natural. Yo te quiero así tal cual. Flow bien natural. Yo te quiero así tal cual. Flow bien natural. Yo te quiero así tal cual. Flow natural.
Thank you so much for watching this video. It was a great little vacation, and now we just wait for the next time that I go to Florida, which is going to be in 2 weeks, and we're in Disney, so I'm super excited about that. But for now, this is it for this vlog. I'll talk to you guys in the next vlog. Thank you so much for keeping up with me, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, bye.